Championship in Mount Olive, and we're running the 4x1 in about 10 minutes. And we're so good at the 4x1, so we're going to be first place. And my team, this might be the last time we're ever doing the 4x1 this year. And we're going to win it.
Yeah, we're going to win it.
We're going to get underneath 1 minute relay time.
All right, guys, make it happen, all right?
Okay.
Yay.
I think it's a good thing.